Hello, air signs. How you doing? I am Miss Bessie Bell Blessing. If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment. If you are a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, this reading is for you. With that being said, let's get into it. All right. First and foremost, I see that you're definitely following your intuition in regard to some things. There's a lot of things that's definitely going to be revealed to you guys. There could be some secrets that are hidden, but they're gonna you're gonna know what it is. So if somebody's trying to hide something for you, you're gonna already know what it is. I feel like a lot of ideas are definitely gonna be coming your way here, and you are in your own energy. Communication is the key for you guys. I see that some of you are definitely gonna be meeting some deadlines in regard to some things, as well as lots of celebrations and wishes being fulfilled for you guys. Be careful of the things that are hidden from you. You could be dealing with a Cancer or Pisces individual. Remember, anything that's done in the dark will definitely come to the light. Reminiscing about the past is a great thing, but you just can't stay back there. If somebody's trying to come back to you from the past, I think that you should leave them where they're at, because they're 9 times out of 10, they ain't changed. They're going to come back in and try to cause some type of havoc in your life. The full card is a new beginning. There's a new journey that you're definitely on. Some of you are going to be manifesting a lot of great things. Your creativity is very high, especially your sexual energy right about now. You can create anything that you want with that sexual energy, you guys, okay? You just don't need to be busting nuts just for nothing. You have to have a purpose when doing so. Sex is a very spiritual thing, okay, you guys? But that's for another reading. Some of you, it's been a long, hard road for you guys, but you've not been alone. Your spirits have definitely been there for you. Yeah, y'all got a lot of things definitely weighing on your mind. There's a lot of communication that's definitely going to be coming in. Whether it be phone call, texts, or whatever, things coming in the mail. I also see there's some type of apartment, so don't miss that apartment here. Some of you definitely standing in your energy. You could be dealing with the Aries individual, working extremely hard, honing your craft and your skills. I see that you're definitely going to be making some sound decisions here, doing the right thing that's what's right for you. Some of you may have a disagreement in regard to something with one of your friends. I mean, harsh words may be spoken, but as long as you speak your mind, you get it off your chest. Don't keep it in, because pressure does bust a pipe. With that being said, just speak your mind, say what you mean, and mean what you say, and keep it going. I mean, shit, either they go with it or kiss your ass one. I mean, yeah, shit. See, I said a lot of communication coming in. Somebody's not sleeping at night. You see, you got so much going on, but you got spirits outside that won't help. You got to open the door and let the fairies come in. Open the windows. You see the fairies right there? You can't sleep. You got a lot of shit going on. There's somebody right in your face that don't mean you no good. They ain't nothing but a fucking buzzard. Spiders are good, you guys. Even though, you know, they are some that are poisonous. Leave your spiders. They will find their way out, because they do web a weave. They do weave a web for your enemies. Yeah. I feel like you're going to be angry in regard to something. Something's going to take place. It's going to make you extremely angry. But you just deal through it, work through it. I mean, shit, it is what it is. A Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces definitely interested in you. I also see here, clad in truth, speaking your truth, standing in your truth, trust and believe in yourself. You're going to be manifesting a lot of great things with that air of yours. All right, now. Yeah, because you know when you speak something, yeah, speaking words is spirit, so be careful what you say, unless you mean it. Hello? Especially if you're air sign, shit. Excuse me, you guys. Okay, so we have plenty of offers coming your way. You're going to have some decisions to make. You're going to have to use your intuition in regard to it. I see it's been a long, hard road for you guys, but you're definitely standing your strength. You're keeping up. I see somebody doing a lot of exercising and things like that. It's good for your body. Drink a lot of more water, too. Make sure you're eating the correct things. Some of y'all need to do some smoothies and eat some fruits, okay? Learn how to cook some things at home. Don't be going to get that fast food. Yeah, there's new love on the horizon for you guys, is what I'm seeing. There's going to be an ending to a situation. Somebody's going to be selling a home and definitely moving on to somewhere else. Endings, but new beginnings. Something in, something new has to replace it. Remember that, okay? So you have the Two of Pentacles. Some of you are trying out new recipes and things like that. You know, you never know what you like until you try it. Yeah, you're very guarded. You're preparing yourself. Stay ready so you don't have to to get ready is what I'm saying. If you're lighting some red candles, that's a good thing. That's all about love. All about bringing in nurturing love to yourself, honoring yourself, taking your spiritual baths, speaking to your spirits daily because they're there to guide you and help you. Some of you be working extremely hard and y'all be wearing these shoes and these shoes is hurting your damn feet. It's time for you to get some different shoes because in the long run, that ain't doing about hurting yourself. You're going to get the justice in regard to something. If somebody comes up against you, you're going to win. So don't worry about it. I see things balancing out for you. Look at that. Emotional fulfillment and happiness. Excuse me, you guys. My throat was fine. So some of y'all need to clear your throat chakra. Go ahead and speak. Or somebody's trying to stop you from speaking. Somebody don't want somebody to get their word out edgewise. You know what I'm saying? So they better try to talk over you or something like that. And you can't have a conversation like that. A conversation is you speak, I speak. After you're finished and let the conversation flow. But somebody ain't trying to let somebody say what they have to say. It's going to turn into a streaming match is what I'm saying. A screaming match. Definitely at a crossroads in your life. But you're going to make some good decisions in regard to yourself. Yep, somebody gonna be in their emotions in regard to you. They feeling some type of way. They feel like you left them. You left them out in the cold. You ain't really left them out in the cold. You did leave them, though. You did turn your back because you got a lot of things that you need to. You're on your path. You're trying to do what you need to do for yourself to get to where you need to be. This is about overindulging. Please don't be overindulging. You know, get a scoop of ice cream and keep it moving, okay? Celebrations is definitely on the rise, and somebody's gonna be having a great time. You have to enjoy your life at all costs. Go out, have a good time. Some of y'all gonna be meeting somebody new and exciting. Other y'all gonna be somebody who's crazy than a motherfucker. You're gonna have to let that bitch go. As soon as you see the sign, the motherfucker's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, let that motherfucker go. I see things balancing out for you guys. Some of you could be dealing with the Sagittarius. Some of y'all could be dealing with any sign, you know, because basically, we're all a combination of everything, fire, water, earth, and air. But some of us have more of some than other things, okay? I hope y'all enjoyed this reading. I have to pull one more card for you guys. So, and then after that, I'm going to end this reading. If you'd like your own personal reading, please contact me at 347-227-5723. See what I'm saying? Somebody trying to cause some type of confusion. You know what I'm saying? Get the fuck on. I do see here, so your last word for today is what boundaries need to be created or strengthened within your relationships. All right, you guys. So what they're saying is to create more healthy boundaries for yourself. You have to tune into what your needs are, what your desires are, what it is that you believe in, what you are worthy of. And don't let nobody cross some motherfucking boundaries. I mean, shit, say what you mean and mean what the fuck you say. When you separate your energy from other people, you gain clarity about what it is that you want. So then you stop things that you no longer want or that are not aligned with your spiritual path. And then you can be more compassionate to yourself. I mean, shit. It's all about you, right? Shit. That's what the fuck I said. It's all about you. What is best for you? I say that all the time, y'all. I'm as best to be a blessing. Y'all have a truly blessed day. I hope you enjoyed this reading. Call me at 347-227-5723 for your spiritual counseling. If you like a little tarot card reading. Yeah. Have a good one.